Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new recipe video. Today's video will be about a drink that lifts your spirits when it's cold and rainy outside, namely chocolate milk. I was in dire need of this delicacy due to the constant rainy weather where I live and the fact that I do all of my sports outside. I will first show you how to make the chocolate milk and after that I will show you how to make a delicious topping with warming spices. The first step to making a chocolate milk is to transfer the milk to a cooking pot. Then scrape the seeds from a vanilla bean and add them to the milk, along with a now empty vanilla pot, star anise, cardamom, cinnamon, ginger, chili and nutmeg. Then store the mixture in the fridge overnight. Meanwhile, we can work on our spekulaas foam. I like this particular recipe because of the spekulaas spices, which are typically used in Dutch cookies during the winter period. On top of that, the yogurt in this recipe is a nice counterbalance for the sweetness of the milk and it accentuates the flavor of cinnamon, which is the main component of spekulaas spices. To make the foam, start off by soaking the gelatin in cold water. Add the sugar to the whipping cream and heat this mixture up to body temperature. Squeeze out the gelatin sheets and add them to the whipping cream and stir until the sugar and the gelatin are both completely dissolved. Mix the spekulaas spices with the yogurt. Then mix the yogurt and cream mixtures and transfer to a whipping siphon. Load it with 1 cartridge of nitrous oxide and shake well. Leave in the fridge for at least a couple of hours or up to a few days. Shake well before use. After the overnight infusion of the milk, add the sugar to the milk and heat up to 80 degrees Celsius. Do not let the mixture boil in order to prevent a strong cooked milk flavor. Break the chocolate into medium-sized pieces and add to a blender cup or a large measuring jug. Then add just enough sea-salt milk to the chocolate to completely cover its surface. Leave to stand for a couple of minutes to allow the chocolate to melt. Then homogenize with an immersion blender at high speed. Sieve the rest of the milk and mix in on low speed. You can serve the drink immediately or store it in the fridge for later use. Transfer the hot chocolate milk to a nice cup, top it off with some spekulaas foam, and then decorate it with some beautiful chocolate pearls and curls. Then finally, share it with your friends and family. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button below. You can also subscribe to my channel using the buttons below this video to stay up to date with any new videos. And that's going to do it for me. See you next time.